Hello everyone, CrystalFissure here. Welcome to another part of this game here. Here we are, this is aggressive inline. I always do that, like I always forget what game I'm talking about. Now, this challenge here, pretty easy. Now, here we are in the first secret section of the game. When I say secret section, I mean like you know, it's like where you unlock, where you get the key and unlock it all. Now, doing this challenge here is pretty easy. I'm just going to give this one here a go first. So I think that would be most beneficial. Let me... actually, this is the wrong way to do it. You don't... You shouldn't... This, the way that I'm doing it here is the incorrect way of doing it, believe it or not. Actually, no, that's alright. I did it. I still did it anyway. Anyway, so there's different ways of being able to do this challenge. I prefer... Yeah, this is another way to get the key as well. Yes, got the key. Canary key. Now, that challenge there... can piss off as far as I'm concerned. It's ridiculous. You have to get 500,000 points in under a minute, or in a minute. And I guess in some ways it's like, I guess, yeah, I think the trick is, oh yeah, by the way, I missed this. Yeah, you see, it's like, that's like a crash dummy. Look, he falls off and gets dragged in. Oh man, it's so dramatic. Okay, let's jump up here. Now, this is another way of doing, this is the way of getting the other one. There's a couple of tasks here. Ready? We'll get this one now. Ready? And that one there. Fantastic. Now, this one, you have to do a bio flip while, like spine transfer, like a transfer. Ready? Okay, here we go. Ready? Okay, whoops. I did it wrong. Shit. Okay, that's where you gotta, do it, except doing it correctly. Here we go. Ah, oh, shit. Probably should get a bit more momentum, should I? Yep. Alright. Here we go. There we go. And land it. Oh, man. I did it. Alright. No. Oh, damn it. It sucks when this happens because it's quite annoying to get the other one. There's another one which is like... actually, I'll give this one a go now. Ready? Here we go. This is going to be fucked. Alright, so, the trick to doing this is to do it in like 2 or 3 sets. That way you get more time when you run out. Because remember, if you run out of time, it's okay, as long as you're still in a combo. You know what I'm saying? So that's the trick. So, alright, so do a couple of these. Do 3 of them like that to get the time multiplications up. Alright, and this is probably enough for now. But actually, I'll see how I go. Just wait. Okay, right, here we go. Oh man, this is getting nerve-wracking right now. Okay. Oh shit. This is basically the only way you can get 500,000. You just have to do major combos, pretty much. But yeah, this secret section is really quite small if you think about it. Are you kidding? No! Oh my, how did that happen? That's ridiculous. Oh man, that sucks so bad. No. Guess I'm gonna have to go for a proper combo now. Oh, that was 600,000. It's already 100,000 more, so it's already like 2 or 3 rotations I didn't even need to do. Damn it. See, look, time runs out. But it doesn't really. You know what I'm saying? Right. Okay, I can't let up at all. I gotta keep it all going. Come on, here we go. Oh man, this is just... I'm scared right now. Wait. 1, 2, 3. Hold on. Oh my god. This is ridiculous. I'm getting red faced right now. Alright, come on. Is this enough? I feel like it isn't. That's not enough, isn't it? It's enough. Yes, time run. Kiss my ass. Okay. Now we're gonna do one more. The wrong way. Alright. Damn it, I hate this one here. And there's another challenge which I don't even know how to do, so I might have to quickly pause it for a bit and like, figure it out. Oh, I just squashed a rat. Damn, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, rat, I didn't mean it. It's very brutal the way those rats die. They're just absolutely just tortured. Oh, shit. Oh, damn it, I hate this one. See, it goes back the other way. I don't know how the physics of that one works. It's defied. Alright. So you got it. The next one, the second to last challenge that you got to do. Piss off. All right, second to last challenge. Oh, and actually, shit. No, that's right. There's also another challenge where you have to get extra points. Like as in, you got to get to like, I think you got to get to 4 million, I think, it's on this one. Okay. See, and the other one, you know, like, just basically, yeah, the higher the level, the later the level, the more points you have to get. Okay, a fakie just sucks. I really need to unlock a fakie. All right, here we go. Ugh, what the hell's going on? No. Okay. Oh, what the fuck just happened? What are you, blind? Jesus. It's because of the camera, weird camera shit. Okay, now this. And we did it. Sweet, yes, wanted to get the quick. Now, here's a tough challenge. Wait. Can I get out? Oh, here we go. Here's from here. That's what I meant there. Oh, what happened there? This challenge here just... Oh, my God. Alright, here it is. Here he is. Okay. Paused I grind the entire conveyor belt above the photographer. The question is... Okay, well, what's a paused I grind, firstly? Okay, wait. So it's down. Let's try down. Okay. Okay, so it's holding down. Down. Okay. Okay. Hey kid, wanna earn 10 bucks? Show me some tricks and I'll make you famous. Shut up, game. Oh god, okay. I'm gonna see if I can fix this problem. Here we go. This could be it. This could be it. Oh my gosh, we did it. Okay, so I think that leaves us with the most annoying challenge yet, which is the 45,000 point trick. 4 million accumulated and a hidden challenge. Now, actually, that's a good question. Now, is that a challenge that pops up somewhere? Or what? I don't know, but anyway, what I'll do now is I'll just do some combos and get some points. But this vault thing, I'm done. There's just no way I can do any of it, to be honest. I actually might think I may not even be able to, actually even do it. And I mean that, like, it's just stupid. I genuinely would not be able to figure out how to. Oh shit. No, can you? I wish you could make your own course again. That'd be really good. Then I might be able to just like construct a whole area where you could, you know, do something like that. But unfortunately, I am completely out of ideas. Okay, so I'm not getting this very fast. Maybe I'll do another compilation. Hopefully, you've been enjoying the CrystalFissure music that I've been putting in the background, just for good measure. Glitch. Okay. I don't actually know. Yeah, wait, okay, I'll just do this. See, look at that. See how I'm switching the grinds? I figured out how you do that. If you just keep tapping triangle, you switch, you go into a different grind, you can switch them and stuff like that. Oh, shit, but the problem is you gotta focus. It's probably not good to do the ones where you change the ones up. You know, probably should do the up and down ones, and then you can, you know, do it at once. So, like, if I just do this, you're pretty much set for a while. And then you'll just keep accumulating. And then if you can do a flip, you get like plus 2,000. So that's always good. Whoa. I love this track so much. It's such a great track. Oh shit. Okay. I thought I'd go down there. Be fair. And do a front flip. No, actually, it was not the time or the place. I need to pick up the speed. Here we go. There we go. And there we go. Whoa. 766,000. Okay. Just that one. Now the vault. And the one more ride. Awesome. Yeah. There's no places to do three vaults. Like, dead serious. There's no place to do three. Like, I could not name one place. I couldn't even name a place to do two. And also, what's that secret? What's that last task as well? Desperately want to know what that is. Alright. Whoa. What the? Oh god. Classic game where there's so many glitches. Alright, okay, so now I'm gonna figure out how to get 3 volts. This could be it, guys, this could be it. Oh my god. I did it. Oh my god. Okay, you don't know, that took about at least 20 minutes. That is probably the most difficult challenge in the whole game. I'd say there's probably one in the cannery that's probably a bit more annoying, but still, that one is ridiculous. Oh my god, okay. So that leaves us with one more challenge, which I don't actually know what it is. Because, is it just a continuation? Oh wait, no, 400,000 point trick. Wait, didn't I already do that? Oh god, this is scary now. We're in scary territory now. Okay, hopefully I can just... No. Oh man, we are in some scary territory. Because I'm pretty sure I already got like a 500,000 point combo, didn't I? Okay, well, let's cut outside. Well, that's a 1 million, almost 1 million point trick. So that concludes this part. Now we got the cannery. Oh, we got a secret character. We got the cannery cinematic unlock. Oh, so this is that first level we've 100% completed. Fantastic. Or like proper, like all missions, which is as far as I'm concerned what I counted. I think there's a secret mission. Maybe I'll do them in a final part or something like that. But anyway, that ends this part. In the next part, we're going to go back to the cannery to finish off the rest of the missions there, because we've still got quite a few ones, the new ones and a couple old ones. So that's okay. That should be good. Thank you very much for watching, guys. It's been a pleasure. And I shall see you in the next part. Goodbye.